Lord, so near, leaning on the everlasting arms.